It's Lando, and it's the Hip Hop Lab, man. Now, if y'all don't know who WAC 100 is, WAC 100 is the head of Cash Money West. He is also the manager of Ray J, The Game, and the new found star, Blueface, man. It seems like he has some words for E-40. WAC 100 actually got on Instagram and explained that him and E-40 had some type of problem or going back and forth. Well, for what he's saying from this video and me actually meeting 40 and being around him, I don't think this is nothing that he would do. But right now, it's all hearsay. We'll figure out more about the story as it comes out. But make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment. It's the Hip Hop Lab.
Let me tell you what a whole nigga do. You tell him, nigga, fuck you, you bitch ass nigga. I don't fuck with you. He turn around and go call everybody else and start adding names to it. No, nigga. I told you. E-40, I don't fuck with you. Nigga, now I done called your phone, nigga. You don't want to pick up, nigga. I told you 2 months ago I didn't fuck with you. What the fuck shit you did, nigga? Nigga, so ain't no reason for you to call me, nigga. Like I'm one of your side bros and I done forgot about it, nigga. It's gonna be fuck you then, it's gonna be fuck you now, nigga. I told you, Earl, you. Fuck you, nigga. You, nigga. No other nigga, you. I told you, fuck you, nigga. Either run the bag, nigga, or it ain't happening. You know what time it is, nigga. Fuck ass shit you doing, nigga. Since you wanna play this game, I'll play back with your ass, nigga. Like that.